Hello and welcome, dear children, to the English online class. A very good morning to all of you. So today I'm here with you with the Communicate with Cambridge course book with the new unit 4, the Sporting Spirit, section A, the goal not scored. So when I'm talking about the sporting spirit, in every game the sporting spirit is very important, students. Sporting spirit shows the respect of each other. See, game is what? It's part of winning and losing. One team will win, one team will lose. Then, after the game, shows the sportsman spirit, where there should be respect for each other. Okay. It should not be that proudness of the winning team. So here in this page number 74, you can see the three pictures, right? First, second and third. Here, what does it showing? It's showing that after the game, both the teams, they shake hands with each other. That shows the respect and love. If you have noticed, students, that in the games, when we see the cricket match or football match, okay, in TV, after the game is over, both the team, they shake hands, okay, with each other. It shows respect and love, right? So here, some of the points that we need to understand while playing the games, that we should play the games by the rules. We should not break the rules. Every game has rules, right? We should play the games with the rules. Try to avoid the argument. We should not argue with the opponent team. We should not fight. That is not good. That behavior should be not be there. We should not argue with the referees or with the coach or with anyone. The game should be fair. Try always follow direction of a coach. If the coach is guiding us, we should follow him, listen to his instructions. Respect of each other is very important. Okay. And shake hand, and should be at the end of the game. Okay. So these are sporting spirits. Whenever we play, we should always have this sportsmanship in ourselves. See, game is always about teamwork, right? Cricket, football, basketball, volleyball, you take any game. Every game is of teamwork. Without teamwork, the team cannot win. There's not that individual player can make the team win. No. It's a teamwork that makes the team work, makes the team win. Suppose in cricket, 11 players are there. So all these 11 players, they play together, they have a teamwork. Okay, they plan together, and then only the team works, right? Like in Indian cricket team, Virat Kohli is not is the one who makes the team win. There are other players also, like, who are good in bowling, some are good in fielding, good in batting. So these all they get together, and then with their hard work and teamwork, the team wins. Same with the football. You see, there are 11 players in the team, right? Cricket also 11 players are there. 11 players play and 3 or 4 are in the substitute. If the player gets injured, then the substitute comes and replace. Right? In the football match, there are 11 players. Okay, 11 are on the ground. With a referee. Okay, and 2 linesmen on both these sides, right and left. Right? You must know because of the full football rules. Okay. And now, in this football game, the 11 players are playing, right? When they are playing, they are passing the ball to each other. Not only one player is taking the ball from the one side and going to the opponent and making the goal. It is not possible. So teamwork and unity is important in every game, right? This is very important. So here the chapter is the goal not scored. It is a very, very good chapter. In this story, we will see the kindness and respect of each other. The boy over here, the main pillar of the boy, Arif. Okay, Arif is the main player of this story. He got a very good opportunity to score the goal. But he showed his kindness and respect. And that is why the chapter name is The Goal Not Scored. Why the Arif could not score the goal? He got a very good opportunity. That we will come to know in this chapter once we start and when we read out. So before starting, I'll just make the points very clear. What this story is about? This story is about two houses, red and blue. They have an inter-house football match in the school. Then the match is between blue and red house. So Arif was from the blue house and his opponent team was red house. Like in HGI, every year, every school, every academic year, we have the inter-house football match. Azad, Bose, Savarkar, Bhagat. Right, the best team wins. Okay, so every time they win, 2 points added to the team. So here, this story tells us that there's a match between inter house, between the blue and the red house. Arif, who was from the blue house, was the main player of the. Vikas was the captain of blue house. The opponent team was red house, where the Praveen was the goalkeeper. He was one of the best goalkeeper of the and strong player of the team of the Red House. And the referee of this match was Mr. Sahu, one of the teacher of the school. So how this Arif got the chance, but then could not score the goal. How that we'll come to know now. Let's start the chapter. The chapter name is The Goal Not Scored. Author Manoj T. Thomas. Page number 75. The Goal Not Scored. The Goal Not Scored. Manoj T. Thomas. You know, this football is called with another name, that is saucer. Saucer, they also call in America and in UK, they also call it a saucer. Okay. It's called, we use called football, right? Because it plays with our foot. That's, and okay, and then it's just one ball, and they all the players start chasing the ball. Let's start the class, students. Arif rubbed his knees generally. So as I told, Arif was the main player of the blue house. Okay, rubbed his gen. He knew that he had to be fit before the next football match. There was a match next day, so see. We have to be fit and strong in the games. The one who is fit and strong can play the game. So Arif rubbed his knees, okay, to go like doing exercise, training, getting his training, okay, before the next day. So the next day there was a football match, main match, because the one who will win will go to the final. Okay, so the inter-house match were going on. So inter-house match was going in that school. So he was going to make sure that he played well in the next match. So Arif was trying his best to make his blue house win. See, every player wants his house to win. And for that, the player works hard. Right? That we have seen in our school also. You must have seen, while you might be one of the player playing for your house and you want your house to win. Right? So where Arif also want his house, blue house, to win. For that, one day before he was doing his exercise, making himself strong and fit. They were going to meet the red house. They were going. They means blue house. We're going to play against the red house. Like every school will have four houses: red, blue, green, yellow. So here the match was between blue and red. Arif was from blue house. Okay, in HGI, blue is Bhagat and red is Azad. No, not no, Bose. This is Bose. Okay, so they were going to meet the Red House in the next match, and Reds have been claiming that they have never lost the Blues. And Red had, with the very confidence, they said that they have never lost or defeated against the Blues. Means Red have, we were overconfident with themselves. Like, we have never lost the match against the Blues. They have always defeated the Blues. Ari was sure they were always going to be the first time. And Ari was sure, always going for, it's every match starts with the first time. They are not thinking about the past. They said today, tomorrow is the match, so we will start from the beginnings, from the scratch. Though they have lost, but every game starts with new planning. So Arif was sure that he is going to give a new beginning. The match was very important because his team Blue House needed a medal to win the 2 points to get them to finals. So Arif was tried his best, he was planning his best to reach to the final. They have to defeat the Red House. So needed a win. If they win, they'll get 2 points and they'll get a chance to go to the final. He was their star player and could not afford to injured. So he over here means Arif. Arif was the star player of the Blue House, and he could not afford. He could not take the risk to get injured, to get hurt himself. Because if the main player is injured or hurt, then the confidence of the team comes down. Right? So Arif's mind was set that he has to be fit, he has to play okay the game without getting injured. That's why he said he was there. There means the teams of the Blue House was the star player, was the top player, was the main player of the, and he could not afford to get injured. The amount of practice he and his teammates had put in before the match means they have worked very, very hard. The players of Blue House, they have worked, because they see in the match, in any game, we cannot take the opponent team easy. Okay, like in cricket, if we say if India is playing against Bangladesh, if India is playing against and lose any other team, we cannot take that team as easy, because anytime the game can be changed. So whether it's whoever, which we have to play with full energy and with plan. So here the amount of practice means they have worked very hard, they have given so much of time, this team has worked so hard and put in before the match, so they had put their hard work before the match. Phenomenal, remarkable. They have given their best, the blue teams. Arif was having the feeling that they were playing some very important tournament when it was actually only a small match between the different houses. Arif was getting the feeling that this is a very, very crucial and important match. Why? Because the one who wins will reach to the final. And every team wants to reach the final. So though it was an inter-house football match, it was okay, but still he was taking the game very importantly. Like in our school, though we are all the friends are in the same classes, same school, but when the game is on, when the game is played, every player takes the game seriously, because every player wants that my team should reach to the final and win the trophy, right? So here Arif is also having the same feelings. He's just saying that we're playing some important tournament, when actually, really, it was a small match between the two houses of the same school, right? This is going to be the most important match, said Vikas. So Vikas over here is another, the captain of the Blue House, who gives a statement saying that this is a very important match, because they know that Red House is really a tough team, and to win against this team, they have to work very hard. Right? So that's why Vikas, the captain of Blue House, he gives a statement to the teammates that this is going to be a very most important match, okay, and of the team before the match. And he said, he also added, we must we want a victory at any cost. I repeat, we want a victory or winning. Victory means winning. He said, by hook or by crook, he wants the team to win. Right? So he was giving a motivating his team, warming his teammates, because football is a game of team. It's made of a group of teamwork. So it's not an individual player work. So that's why before that, Vikas, the captain of the team, he gave a statement. He was telling his teammates that by any mean, by hook or by crook, जैसे भी हमें ये मैच जीतना है. सो ये मैच किसके बीच में था? ब्लू और रेड हाउस के बीच में था. ये स्कूल का इंटर हाउस फुटबॉल मैच चल रहा था. आरिफ जो था वो ब्लू हाउस का मेन प्लेयर था. वो अपने आप को गेम से पहले ही फिट कर रहा था और वो ये चाहता था, इसकी सोच थी कि मैं अपने आप को कहीं हर्ट इंजर ना करूं गेम के द्वारा. और विकास जो कैप्टन था वो भी, उसने भी अपनी टीम को बोला कि हमें हर हाल में किसी भी तरह ये गेम को जीतना है, जो हर एक प्लेयर चाहता है. They had practiced till all of them had been completely tired. So, ये गेम से एक दिन पहले उन्होंने बहुत मेहनत की. They have worked hard, patiently. हाँ, पसीने, देखो, जब तक मैदान में पसीना नहीं आएगा ना, तब तक नतीजा नहीं निकलेगा. They are sweating. They start. Their game plan was almost final, and they're beginning to play as well as team. And they had plenty of coordination too. See, coordination is very important. But say, dear children, coordination means एक साथ मिलके काम करना बहुत जरूरी है. देन ओनली द टीम कैन विन. यहाँ पर एक खिलाड़ी या वन प्लेयर कैन नॉट टेल बाय हिमसेल्फ कि मैं ही मेन हूं, मैं ही जिता सकता हूं. नहीं, सबको एक दूसरे को खेलना. फुटबॉल ऐसा गेम है कि एक दूसरे को प्लेयर पास करते हैं, वो उसको पास करता है, वो उसको व्हेन दे पास द बॉल ड्रिबलिंग करते हुए और इस तरह, तब जाके वो प्लेयर पहुंचता है एंड में गोल करने की कोशिश करता है. सो यहाँ पर कोऑर्डिनेशन वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. तो विकास जो था कैप्टन, वो अपनी टीम को बोल रहा था कि हमें मिल के कोऑर्डिनेट करके गेम को खेलना जीतना है. ठीक है. सो व्हाट आई विल डू, आई विल स्टॉप ओवर हियर. ओके, एंड आई विल अगेन कंटिन्यू विद नेक्स्ट क्लास. एंड आई होप दैट यू हैव अंडरस्टूड टिल हियर. सो योर वर्क विल बी स्टूडेंट टू रीड अ पैराग्राफ. ओके, रीड द स्टोरी. And I'll explain you again in the next class about this. This is a very good story. This story gives us a moral about kindness, about sportsman spirit. Okay? So, thank you and have a nice day.